Hello, everybody, and welcome to the graveyard. We're playing some Destiny 2, and I know it's really, 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 really late, but I'm checking out the Witch Queen, as my buddy used to call it, the Bitch Queen. I am not good at this game at all, but it's not bad, you know? I remember playing Destiny back in 2013, I think it was. It was something different. I enjoyed it. Soldier subclass. Cheers, y'all. A warlock, I guess. You are my life. I got stuck in my head.
In times of crisis, people look to their leaders for answers. But ever since the planets were ripped from our sky, it seems all I can offer are more questions. And now, with Mars returned, I hardly know where to start. Where is she? Your theory was correct. The relic is of the pyramids. There's no doubt. Word is out about Mars. I need more time. The Cabal are mobilizing. We need to... Secure the camp! Seems they have another target. What are they aiming at? Savathun.
Bum, bum, bum. I'm not good, so
Guardian, Eris and I are establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location?
We're in some kind of crop field.
What you see is a window into the Golden Age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Savathun's presence here is no coincidence.
We believe the reappearance of Mars drove her out of hiding, and our intel says she may be in a weakened state. The Cabal fleet is blocking the flight path onto her ship. We need you to find a way to get up there and track Savathun down.
This may be our only chance to strike.
Okay. Bye.
Are setting up a giant cannon. I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console.
Roger, roger. Shit, we got people. We got big old bitches. Here we go. Okay, so I have to shoot the fucking... center. To hurt him. Or I guess to break the shields. There we go. Come on now. One more, one more. Boom.
Bring me to the console. Let's see how this cannon works. I heard Sabathun went into hiding thanks to the Awoken Queen, Mara Sov. So why is she showing herself again so soon? Seems too reckless for a god of cunning.
Oh, here we go, here we go.
Okay, got it. We need fuel, power, and projectile control. You'll be the projectile, of course. I know what you're thinking, but trust me. This will work. My plans always work. Let's start with opening the fuel lines.
Bobbity boopy. How do I melee? Okay. Give me a shot. I like the music. Beep, beep, beep. Use my environment. Big, that's a big bit. God damn. Big ass branch.
One down, Guardian. One more to go.
Now. Did it? God damn it. God damn it. Shit. Whoa. We got company. Let's go.
Two lines open.
What have anything else? 1350. Bam. I just want to see. Boom.
Next up, generators.
Oh yeah. Supercharged.
If I were a god of cunning, I wouldn't show up with a giant ship. It's like saying, here I am, come kill me. Or maybe Savathun's waving a red flag at a bull. Maybe we're the bull. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them.
I gotta see what damage and stuff they do. Got overzealous.
We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them.
a look at them. Okay. We're not over. It's not over just yet. Hell yeah. All I needed was a well-placed rock.
Get me to that console. I'll activate the lift. Lift is active. We just have to adjust the trajectory.
Uh-huh. Oh, I'm dead. Nice. Got some treasure. Going up. See what kind of shit I got. Sniper rifle hand cannon.
The Cabal came prepared for war. Not with us, but with Sabathun. I wonder how they knew she was going to be here.
Hold on, everybody.
Reload, Guardian. Don't worry, you'll be fine. But I'll stand by to revive, just in case. To my knowledge, no Guardian has ever been on Sabathun's ship before. Either she's inviting us aboard, or she's so weak after that encounter with Queen Mara that she's getting clumsy. I'm hoping for the latter, but I wouldn't bet on it.
Hmm. Okay.
Ikora, we made it onto the ship, and we're seeing traces of void light. Seems like maybe another Guardian got up here first.
That's impossible. Perhaps we've acted too hastily. There are too many unknowns.
Savathun is the god of cunning. To wait for a moment when her intentions are clear, we would wait forever.
Not forever. Just until we can provide backup. Guardian, Eris and I are pinned down. If you turn back now, it'll give us more time to plan.
I don't think Savathun will give us free time, Ikora. This might be our only shot. Don't worry, we'll handle it.
Be careful.
Do I jump down? Oh, I got knocked off. There we go. Okay, okay. Here we go.
Did you see that moth just now? It was glowing with light. Not corrupted light, but light like ours.
Should you? Ah! Oh shit, come on now. Back up, back up. This bitch means business. Take care of you. Let's see what we got, shall we?
Hive shouldn't be able to use the light against us. They shouldn't be able to use it at all. The Traveler would never grant them that power. Not willingly, anyway. This just isn't adding up. We need to find Savathun. Up unusual energy readings from that statue. Let's make a quick detour.
statue.
Those mobs will attack if you don't shoot them, Guardian.
Yeah.
That statue doesn't look Hive. I've never seen anything like it.
Well, we picked up the
looks like pyramid technology. What's it doing on Savathun's ship? We should bring it back to Ikora.
Now we gotta fight.
Let's go.
Oh, whoa. Boom.
There are reports of Savathun trying to capture void light from dead guardians. Maybe this is related. Maybe she's been studying the void all this time. Could that be how she did this? That's impossible. Is that a ghost? It can't be. Get me closer, Guardian. I have to see. I can't believe it. That thing is not like me. You see that, right? Believe this. We have to keep going. Oh, Traveler, what has she done to you?
Yeah. Let's go. Okay.
What is this place? This doesn't look like a Hive throne world.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for this episode of Destiny 2, The Witch Queen. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and we'll catch you in the next one. Bye, everybody.